Two players start with the ball. You're going to pass into the crazy catch straight, then you're going to catch your partner's ball twice. Turn 180, throw straight into the other crazy catch. Receive, turn, pass and leave for the other teammate to come in. It will repeat. So here we're just looking at communication with your partner, speed and agility, and your reaction, your turning, and also who's going to take the front ball and who's going to take the back ball.